high lead up. Okay, that was a messy spray, but he got the kill. Now he's gonna be careful peeking into it. Picks up the FAMAS, tries to go for the correction there. Rush is going to trade that back, bringing us back into a 3v4 as Rush gets another kill. It'll be evened. 3v3, and then, oh, okay, there's another one. This time it's from Edward, however. Tarik in mid, looking for kills himself. Simple finds him out. It's not a 1D, but it's a 2-tapper. Takes out Tarik, and now just leaves Rush alone in a 1v3, as Navi are looking likely to upset in this second round, and there you go. Simple gets the third and final kill, even survives the round with a single point of health. Navi right back into it now.
When C9 gets up, I feel like Stewie just has to do something random to peek. He has to. I feel like Stewie has to peek. He's always peeking and always dying a lot of times first. Feels like it.
He doesn't have to. It's just.
I mean, like I'm doing his point of view. Like I have to peek. He doesn't have to peek, as you said. He doesn't have to peek.
Okay, I see what you're saying now. Yeah.
I may have said that weirdly, but
you were role playing a little.